I've been told to be careful with this microphone. Can you hear me okay? Wonderful. We're glad that you're here this evening. I'm Mr. Bemeister, one of the directors for the Rock Prairie Youth Orchestra. We're glad that you're here on a wonderful fall day. Amazing that the weather is really cooperating. Usually by now we'll see some snow. Hopefully we'll see some soon. We have a wonderful program for you, a variety of music. And we've been working diligently since September for this concert. We also are planning to start again January 24th for the spring semester. I can't tell you what a privilege it is and an honor it is to work with a fine group of students and people as this group that sits behind me, as well as the cooperation that we have and support that we get here at UW-Rock County. And I'd like to express that gratitude right now, especially to Stacy Randall, Director of Continuing Ed, Susan Hopkins, who works in the Continuing Ed Department, Dr. Jeff Suarez, the Music Department teacher, Dr. Carmen Wilson, CEO, Dean of UW-Rock County, Bill Murray, who's helped us out with the lighting and sound, and then most importantly, not to minimize their support, but the parents and the schools that have provided the opportunity to have the students come here for another experience in orchestra. As you know, orchestra is a very interesting conundrum in that it is a very specific, unique playing organization, and we see a lot of areas where orchestras are now becoming a hard thing to keep going, but this is beginning to grow, and we're really pleased with it, and we look forward to a bright, bright future. For the first half of this program, we'll have the co-director come out, and she's a wonderful string instructor, performer in this Rock County, Walworth area, and she's a wonderful person to work with, and very passionate about orchestra. So, without further ado, Mrs. Jean Dickinson.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half of our program. Kids had a nice break in the back, as we do every Thursday night. I'm sure that's probably the highlight of their Thursday, the chips and the soda. I know it would be mine. I didn't get this way just by breathing. Nonetheless, we have three more selections for you. The first is March from Ricardo. Second one is Beethoven selections. You'll see a variety. It's a three-piece arrangement of familiar pieces from Beethoven. And then the last one, they say is their favorite. I'm not sure, but we'll see how it goes. And again, I want to thank all of you for coming here tonight. And again, a special thanks to all those that are supporting our program here. One thing that I will tell you this is I do teach at a parochial school part-time, and we do, when we have concerts, we always have a free will offering. We also have a version of that here. There's a donation box out in the lobby area, and if you would like to donate towards the program tonight, we are in search of getting new music, and any and all donations would help towards that cause, and we appreciate donations. And even if you don't, and you're donating your time and your presence here, we appreciate that as well. So here's the second half. For those of you that are piano players, you might recognize one of the songs in here. It's in the middle part of the piece, but I won't tell you what it is. But it'll be, strings will start it, and then the woodwinds will come in and play this familiar tune. Thank you. Well, those of you that are piano players, the Hannon exercises, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, my sister used to play ad nauseum. And that song, da-da-da-da-dee-da-da-da-da, was another one she played ad nauseum. And I thought, oh, if I hear that song one more time. And so here we are, I'm back with this youth orchestra, and here it is. And I'm thinking, hey, that's a pretty neat tune. This last selection and final selection is one that we selected just by chance. And we thought, well, you know, will this work? Won't it work? And we found out that it did work, and it is actually, is it your favorite?
Yes.
So we always saved it for last at every rehearsal. Now you know. So that we would get to the stuff that we really needed, the Brussels sprouts, you know, all the good stuff. So we hope you enjoy the final piece of this concert. We do start rehearsals again, January the 24th, 7 to 8:30. If you know of anybody that is interested in joining this group, students, they can contact the continuing ed office. It will be a $75 fee instead of the full $150 because it's only for the half of the year. So if you know anybody, contact continuing ed office. And thank you very much. Have a nice holiday. And here we go with Tribute to Michael Jackson.
Thank you.